guys, it's Rosa Pink here, and today we're trying to solve mysteries. If you haven't seen Quake Unicorn's latest videos, three of them are actually her solving a hacker and mysteries. So one of the mysteries are two bodies I have but joined as one. The more I stand still, the quicker I run. And I think that's an hourglass, which is one of these. So this is two bodies joined as one. So yeah, that means that. And then the more I stand still, the quicker I run, which means that it runs really quick. And as you can see, that it's going down. Next part of the clue is take the length I measure 2 dozen times over and spend it's inside a 2-door oval. Really hard to hear on her video, but it sounds like it said that. An hourglass goes for 1 hour. A dozen is 12. Take the length I measure 2 dozen times over is 24 hours. Spend it inside a 2-door oval. I don't know what that means. It's probably like she has to like sleep in a car for 24 hours until like a whole day, a whole night, which is a whole day is 12 hours and a whole night is 12 hours. Spend it in a two-door oval. I think she has to drive for like 24 hours. She'll get tired. But if you know, just let me know in the comments and we can figure this out together with Quake Unicorn and solve the mystery. The first part was an hourglass, which goes for 1 hour. A dozen is 12. So I know the first part is an hourglass, but the second part I don't really know about. So I think she has to spend 24 hours in a rover, which it is a car, but I don't know what a rover is. It's part of a car. I think it's a type of car. Go over to her channel, go up to Quake Unicorn's channel and watch her 3 videos, all of them, and you might be able to help solve some mysteries with me. So if you happen to see the 4th video, tell me in the comments and I'll go see. If you think we're on the right track, give this video a big thumbs up. And subscribe to my channel here. Thanks for watching, bye!